Perhaps the biggest shock of the night came after the debate, when Senator Hagan left before speaking with the media. Her spokesperson said she had to get on the road, and she felt she said everything she needed to say on the stage. Reporting from Wilmington, Brianna Wadden, Time Warner Cable News.